Nothing like sitting down or getting out trying going to see a good old sunrise. Eating a good old sunrise ice with my kids. They probably must be asleep after they watch some Disney movies. Sleeping good as always. Now that I think about it. Where did Mako say they are going again? Telegram! Oh, that was the letter. Alright, let's see here. Dear Chris, we're going to be spending some time in Femsquia for their game. For the Amazonian Games. And so we won't be back till nightfall. Just let you know that we are okay. And we will be sure to get back in one piece. And you do the same. And sincerely, Ryoko, Mako, and Namio, L2. Well, I guess it must be during the time for this Pride Month thing. Well, I guess in the meantime. I should find something to play for Ryoko. Maybe a Rose of some kind. But I can't just leave my kids here. Yeah, I mean, who's gonna watch them while I'm gone?
You can always count on us, Makunchoks, to help you out.
Now, don't you worry about it, Chris. My husband and I will watch over your twins while you are gone.
Thank you, Mr. and Ms. Makunchok. I don't know what Ryoko would do without you if you guys hadn't found her.
Don't worry. You take care of that rose hunting thing, and we'll take good care of your kids, alright?
I'm gone! Alright. They say the wolves should be right here. I hope. What the heck? Okay, that should do it. What the heck? So nice. Ow. Okay, that was a mess. Nope. Oh. Ow.
If you time your slinger shots carefully, you might be able to knock it off balance.
Yeah, you think. Oh, okay, Mr. Tree. Huh? Ow! Oh. Okay, you want to play that game, huh? Oh. Oh. Okay, two can play at that game, cheapskate. Supply yours.
Stay on his tail, but be careful.
No kidding. Hey, I don't know what the heck's the deal with that tree, but wait, tree? Oh no. The ancient lesson? Oh. Sorry, Yoko, but that wolf will have to wait. I can't believe this. Getting pwned down by the Asian Lesher. How embarrassing. Ever. for you to stand down. So I want to play that one, huh? I don't even know that thing can speak. Whew! Okay. I'm back in the game. Man, I gotta learn to be more careful with this guy. So you're everyone's hatred, huh? Really? I don't see the difference.
Ow!
Oh! Oh, too soon. Please don't tell me that, Bo. Please don't tell me that Wesho was awoke. Was awoken by Cinderella's stepmother. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Cinderella's stepmother doesn't use magic. Does she?
Well, she did took the fairy godmother's wand one time before.
Oh, yeah. Because she wanted to change into her favor. Oh! Whoa! Oh boy. Okay, that's finally enough time. Whoop. Oh, give me a break. crying out loud. And I thought seeing the world as having trouble getting out here, if not for the mice. Wow! Oh! 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 Now come on! I've been doing this for a very long time. There you go. You miss, little tree hugger. Ow! Oh! Oh! Man, it's getting annoying. Man, it's getting old. Are you kidding me? Not so fast. Ow. Uh-oh. Whoa. Hey. Hey, ever heard of gardening? Yeah, go ahead. Oh, come on! Oh.
Uh-oh. More daggers? There we go!
Phew!
Oh. Jeez Louise. Talk about nuts. How do several solo professionals handle this guy? Oh, at least he's not. Well, at least the stepmothers doesn't have anything to do with it. I mean, heck, they don't even use magic. Heck, let alone that wand. Oh, hey, let's get back.
You.
So, how did your wolves hunt go?
Well, I didn't find the wolves, but I did found another ancient legend. Man, that guy, that was tough, especially when you're doing solo. Well, dang, either it's tough or I'm just being a bit sloppy. Well, yeah, I didn't find the walls, sadly. But at least I did got an ancient legend skull of a deck. Hey, it's Mako and gang. Oh, and Ryoko. How you go? How's your field trip? How's your field trip for... where did you get that?
Oh, this? It's actually one of those good... slushies, hmm?
That ain't a slushy.
I was just trying to tell you that is actually lesson. More specifically, how I put this. His blood.
What?
Yeah, you're actually drinking Leshen's blood.
Not as a disgusting slushy! I need to get another thing to get out of me!
Oh, what are
Well, that was completely awkward. I'm surprised I saw kids slept through all that.
Yeah? Yeah, how long did they stood up?
Oh, not long. We actually watched a couple of Cinderella movies. A couple of Cinderella and Pocahontas.
Oh. That's fair.
Well, anyway, we should wrap this up. If you guys enjoyed this crazy legend hunt...
Wait, legend hunt?
Yeah, I found an ancient legend and... it was... pretty nuts.
Interesting.